next case is the case of a 25-year-old professional tennis player who presents to the medical center